And now, may God richly bless you until our next broadcast. Would you like to learn more about World Harvest Radio? Look for us on the internet at www.whr.org. You'll find technical information and program settings. You can sign our guest book, leave a reception report for QSL response, and even listen to our broadcast in live streaming real audio. That address again is www.whr.org. Our email address is whr@lacie.com.
Would you like to begin a radio missions outreach program? This time is available. Call us today. International code 011-574-291-8200. Ask about starting a radio missions outreach program on World Harvest Radio. Call us today. International code 011-574-291-8200. Begin a radio missions outreach program with World Harvest Radio. Partner with us as we carry on back to us for some of our World Harvest Radio International. All over the world, a radio missions program is the perfect complement to your church's missions program. And cost us a few dollars a day. Visit our website. WHR.org. That's WHR.org. For complete information, contact your Harvest Radio today. Monday through Friday, between 1300 and 2200 UTC at 574-291-8200. 574-291-8200. After more than 2.5 years, we've been doing this outreach. We are the trust and welcome from May 25th. Okay, we're going to talk about the time for the time. The pastor says his recovery was a turn of events for a wonderful festival.
It's an inspiring testimony to the people. The voice of the mind. From the Islamic State militant group invaded their villages nearly a year ago, the Iraqi family was expected to happen, and now they're watching their children get left behind academically. Local schools can't be denied to children. A BLM program has had a discovery.
The church renovated the building, brought in school materials, and found teachers and professors and parents in the area. Initially, they planned to accept 25 students, but the response from the parents was overwhelmingly positive. Now more than 100 displaced children are attending classes at the school.
To learn more about the culture of the persecuted Christians, subscribe to the Voice of the Month free mobile newsletter. Call 875-6. 875-6. The first persecuted Christians.